Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing the interior images through a small handheld kaleidoscope by a Japanese artist by the name of Takabayashi. If you've ever wondered what an all-white object chamber would look like, this is it. It is an oil-filled chamber and all white glass inside the object chamber. Wonderful symmetry with the two mirror system. And a great study in the texture and symmetry of kaleidoscopes. And allow me to show you the exterior on this wonderful kaleidoscope. So the object chamber you see here has a black acrylic background and a white layer as well. So there's even a white background with the white glass object pieces. And here we see the signature to the right of where it is sealed and the year. This is a 2018. This is a piece we have acquired from a private collection. So this is not new from the artist, but it is in mint condition and only 2 years old at this time. Excuse me, seasonal allergies. The eyepiece is a brass and it has a little bit of wear to it and a sealed optical lens and front surface mirrors. The exterior is laminated pieces of maple. So here we have some different species of maple that have been laminated together and then carved into this wonderful kaleidoscope. It has an overall length of 5 inches. A diameter at its widest point, approximately 2.5 inches. A diameter across the object chamber at 1.5 inches. And across the eyepiece at 1.25. And the actual opening to the mirror system is approximately 1/4 inch. This is a handheld kaleidoscope by a Japanese kaleidoscope artist that creates object chambers all in all white. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.